Moritz, today we're going to have a kickstart in Faroe Islands here in Suðuroy.
Yeah.
How does it feel?
Excited.
Yeah, we have been here before.
Yeah.
So, and you just pray for a little a girl here in the car also. She got healed in her throat.
Yeah.
So we like that. So this is going to be an amazing day. We have some people here back in the car also. Can you say hello?
Hello.
And the girl in the yellow was
healed. Yeah. So, this is going to be an amazing day. To be continued.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Now we're going to start out in Hillsing. We are like just getting started as we saw one boy in a bad knee. Let's get started and see what God is going to do. Yeah, do you think it's going to be fun?
Yes,
So, this is also good because he brought his son here. You can do this all the time. You have children there. You can do it anytime. So, to be continued. So we met you here now, and we asked if you had to pay anybody.
Yeah.
You said you have paid me.
Yeah.
We're just going to make a short prayer here. It's gone.
Totally gone.
Yeah. 100%. Yeah, we don't make this up. You know, this is we do this so much. I pray for people. If you look at this website, you can see people with broken legs. We have like a movie channel. Follow us out. They record everything, you know, because we believe in Jesus. In the Bible, you can read that we went around and prayed for sick and they got healed. So we met you here, and you have been to a hip operation here, and then we're going to pray for you, and Maurice is going to pray. Just make a short prayer on the hip and command her to be healed. Could you feel something? Is something some tingling or? How does it? What does it feel like?
Yeah.
Sometimes it comes like heat or something, and it's like, Can you just try to put some stand on it? What is it?
The doctor says.
You don't need to. But you felt something happening there. Yeah. Okay, we just get. Hello, we just asked you if you have pain anywhere. Where do you have pain?
I have pain in my back.
Okay, and now Morris is just going to pray a short prayer for you. We're going to. Yeah, and just try to bend and feel. It's amazing. It disappeared.
Is it gone?
Yeah. I can see on your face. In these videos we have, you know, we can see people get so shocked, you know. Like, wow, what is happening? It's totally gone. Yeah, wonderful. Can we use this in the video? Yeah, wonderful. This is Jesus. Here we have a house church meeting, and two persons got baptized in the Holy Spirit here. And the day after, a man got saved.
Hallelujah.
Pain in his back, and then Morris is going to pray for him. You can say it in Farish also.
Yeah.
Han
har det dött ner en tätje så.
Nej, det är snart. Det är det som ska ta
Ja, bättre. Läck bättre. Det är appen. Nej,
men det
är väl inte rätt, ja. Det är ju Bibeln som ger ett stora frukt som är färre. Och du ger en halvfrukt som är Jesus Kristus namn. Amen. Nej, appen. Everything's gone.
Yeah. So, Maurice, we just met this boy here, and he has a pain in his back. And you pray for him.
Yeah.
And the pain just went away. It's good?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can we use this on this YouTube movie? Yeah. Hello, we met you here in Faroe Island, and you said that you have, you're like born with something that makes you have pain.
Yeah.
What is it, the pain is?
It's my hips.
Yeah.
Bone and knees.
Yeah.
And the foot.
Okay. So you feel the pain right now?
Yeah.
So just put the hand on his hip and just pray a short prayer. Try to move. Let's feel. Any difference?
Yeah, it's better.
It's better?
No, but...
Yeah.
It's a lot better.
Yeah, but sometimes we need to pray. Just pray one short and tell God to fulfill what He started. Just start to move again. Do something. It's good. Yeah. What do you think? What do you think this was? Is he? We believe that Jesus has touched you to take away the pain.
Yeah.
So, is it okay that we use this in the video?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wonderful. Hello. We met you here. And you said that you have problems with your foot and you're going to go for an operation there. So you can feel the pain right now. Yeah. Moritz, just pray for a foot, a short prayer. Try to move it. Is there any difference?
Huh?
Yeah, try to pray again. Try to move again. It's the same.
It's gone.
Yeah? Yeah. Yeah. What do you think this was?
Amazing.
Yeah, but this is Jesus. You know.
She's a believer.
Yeah, yeah, you believe it. Yeah. This is Jesus. Like he wants to encourage you that he loves you. So you're honest to us now. The pain went away. Yeah. Wonderful. We can use this in the YouTube. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, now we are at Faroe Island, and we have been here for almost a week now, and we have been out with Maurice. We kick-started him, and we have prayed for sick people, and they have got healed, and we have seen people get saved, and baptized in the Holy Spirit, and we have house church, house meetings, and it has been an amazing time here in Faroe Island, all through the weather. We have had a lot of rain also. So, Maurice, what do you think about the week? Do you think it's... Have you experienced something here?
Yeah, I've experienced something new for me. More kickstarting. And, the relationship with you people and others here from the town.
Yeah.
So it's been amazing. Yeah.
And the reason we're doing this is because we really feel like that God has plans for Faroe Islands, and it's not to make us famous with his videos, but this is also a message to you who sees this out there, that if you want to get started, you're in Faroe Islands, Sandwood Islands here, then you can just connect with Maurice or with us, connect with us, and we connect you to Maurice, and he can help you to get you started. If you want to go out and heal the sick, if you want to get more effective to preach the gospel, if you want to learn something new, and if you, maybe you're feeling that you're stuck somewhere and you cannot get through it, or if you're not saved, if you want to receive Christ, just connect with us, we can help you to meet him also, to know who he is. So maybe you want to have something to say in Farish?
Jeg fikk kontakt med Peter og Camilla og gjort noen siden i januar, da jeg har bestemt å være førjan, og tenks, og så kom atter nå. Så kjør førjan, og møtes vi opp ned, og så det er det hentet at vi er ferdig ut, da jeg også skal være, at prædning av evangeliet, og grøy til kjok som skriver senter. Og det hentet virkelig, og jeg fikk oppleve at jeg lente ikke hentet av kjok, han fant folk som det var galvi, og så tar vi av bia, og de ble friske alt som er bedt til, som var å smøte akkurat her. Så at vi var sammen, eller husmøter akkurat en dag her, mye greier. Og det var fantastisk å være sammen, og det ble för en öron och vi kan då dela det som vi har upplevt av Jesus och för det som vi är där ute och vi är för sjukan och det händer det samma med det attor och det är fantastiskt stort i dessa delarna. Så det är några där ute som säger till er som inte det samma att det ska hända något med min liv som Jesus säger. Jag har sagt till att ständigt bojken att det ska hända med min liv, så det är bara kontakt med honom.
Yeah, I didn't understand everything of that, but I think it was like, just give us a call or send us an email and we can get you started. So God bless you and to be continued.
This has been such an amazing trip to Faroe Island, and this is the second time we go here, and we have seen amazing things happen, and the nature is so beautiful. So I really recommend from the bottom of my heart to go and visit these islands, and the people are also so friendly and full of love, and we will definitely come back here, and I believe that God has great plans for Faroe Islands and for the people that live here. So we just bless this place in the name of Jesus. Bless you all.